Hi folks, welcome back to Advance Wars. Okay, let's continue field training. ABC, ABCs. This mission focuses on the supply, load and drop commands. My superiors in Orange Star are pleased with your work, Ansa. I'm also happy to say that the enemy troops aren't deployed ahead of us. Look at this. An artillery unit has been assigned to your command. Used correctly, this unit will strengthen your battalion. No doubt about it. But it sounds like it's seen a lot of action on the front lines and, well, I guess we'll get a look at it when we reach the battlefield. Oh, and I've received one more bit of information. You've also been given an APC unit to use. This one is fresh from the factory, so don't worry about its condition. Okay, let's get moving. Mission 5. Well, it's good to see that we have an artillery unit, but it's out of ammo. And it's almost out of fuel too. It can't fire without ammo, and it can't move without fuel. In this condition, it's useless. But don't worry, I think we'll manage just fine. We just need to supply the unit using a transport unit. When you supply a unit, you fill its ammo and fuel to the maximum level. For intel on a specific unit, select a unit and press the R button. Okay. Will you select this unit and move it here, please? The supply command appears in the menu, right? Select that command, please. Great! Now we have given the unit both ammo and fuel. This is how transport units supply allied units in adjacent spaces. This time we gave supplies to only one unit, but transport units can also provide supplies simultaneously to any unit adjacent to it. Oh yes, you can also supply units by placing them in allied bases, and as I explained before, in addition to supplies, bases also provide HP, so use bases when you can, but when you can't, use transport units. Now that the artillery unit is ready to go, let's use it and fire. Would you select it, please? Thank you. Now, press the A button again to display the command menu. Select fire, please. This is why we have artillery units. Indirect fire. Indirect fire is the term used for a long-distance attack on the enemy. This technique allows units to fire without fear of counter-fire. Now that that's clear, go ahead and deploy the rest of your troops. It's only a matter of time before the enemy infantry attacks these allied bases. Let's see what we can do to protect them. I think a single tank unit might barely suffice. Please move the unit here. Here. On a second though, protecting these bases with a single tank unit may be a little tough. The enemy also has tank units nearby, and I think it would be wise to move a mech unit up as close as possible. Please move this mech unit to this point. The remaining units are yours to deploy as you can see fit. Would you like some strategic advice? Yes. There are some neutral cities below us, right? It would be serious trouble if they were captured, so let's send these infantry units down there. I think we can capture the cities and engage the enemy at the same time. But watch out for the enemy artillery. If you don't deploy your troops carefully, the enemy will attack them. Oh, I almost forgot. Wouldn't you like to know how far your units can fire? Do you remember how we checked the enemy units' attack range? Check your own troops' attack range the same way. Place the cursor on a unit, then press and hold down the B button. The area displayed in red indicates the unit's attack range. Okay. When you have finished deploying all your units, select End.
Curse you, Nell. Looks like you're bound and determined to get in my way. I'll have my troops swaddle you like a fly.
It's your turn. This doesn't look good. Enemy units are closing in and our mech unit won't arrive in time to help. But don't panic. There's a way for us to help that mech unit move a bit faster and farther. Please select this mech unit. Okay, now move the unit here, please. The load command is in the menu, right? Please select that command. You've now loaded the mech unit onto the transport. Transport units can carry both mech and infantry units. This effectively increases the movement range for these units. You won't go wrong using transport units to carry troops. Let's move this unit. Would you select it, please? Please move the unit to display space. Do you see the drop command in the menu? Please select this command. After selecting drop, you'll need to choose where you want to unload. This time, please unload here. Use the control pad to select the drop point. That finishes the drop command. Unloading ends. Ends the turn for both the transport and the unloaded unit. This is a much faster way to reach distant objectives, right? So, transport units can supply all units as well as carry infantry and mech units. But there is one thing to need to remember. Transport units carry no weapons, which means they cannot fire. For more info on transport units, please place the cursor on one and press the R button. From this point on, the arm is yours to command. Would you like any strategic advice? Yes. First of all, you need to protect these two cities. You should deploy a tank unit to this city in front of the bridge. Next, I would advise moving this artillery unit near here. Oh, and there's one more thing about artillery units I need to tell up. Artillery units are powerful long-range weapons, but they're weak in direct combat. They also can move and fire in the same turn. Anyway, once you take care of the enemy tank units, you shouldn't have any problems winning this battle. To win, seize the enemy headquarters or wipe out all the enemy troops. It's up to you. Do your best and good luck. Alright. So let's move this tank right here and fire. And so if I move two spaces, I can reach. It's that tanker there. Yes, they can only shoot here, so I'm safe here, and you are going to help going this way, maybe take the headquarters. Okay, well, now I should be able to take this one. And now I can also attack this guy. And then I can fire this, but maybe I used this first. just take this here. And load him here. Him here. This. Okay. And then let's just wait here. Destroy you. Then I'm going to use this. This one. Great. Well, that was effective. And I can attack this dude. Right. You stay there. Oh, I forgot to capture that last time. Anyway. Be able to beat you. Almost. You are finished. Excellent. Let's take this one. this one here. Okay. Here and destroy this. Okay, there's not much to do here. Okay. Dash it. Did you get a feel for deploying artillery units? You're doing well. Now get going and keep up the good work.
Next time, blast it. Next time.
I knew you'd win, handsome. Okay. Tank Ops. This is a chance for you to show me what you have learned. Are you ready? An entire company doing recon in the Coral Lagoon area has been lost. The Coral Fortress is surrounded by mountains, so it's hard to imagine that there are many enemy units there. Still, an entire company is gone, so the point is, we can't afford to lose that territory. Time to get going. Mission 6. Medium thanks. All I've got is hands on some of those too. That explains what happened to the recon units that vanished. Even with your units, I don't know if we can win. You don't win battles with just a show of force, though. You know that by now, right? I'm going to leave this one up to you. Do you want any strategic hints? For the time being, you can ignore the medium tanks. Just be sure you don't move into their attack range. Do you remember how to check the unit's attack range? Move the cursor on the unit and hold the B button. Now, for your strategy. First, take out the enemy units between the rivers. Try to make the most of your tanks, mech units and artillery. Now, send some infantry to secure the neutral cities below you. The river will protect you from your from all but the enemy's infantry. So don't worry. I'll give you some more strategic hints after you capture those cities. Good luck. Okay. Can go here and then use the tank. I'll move this. Here. Theoretically, I could unit. Or maybe not. Let's load this unit instead. And over here, capture the city. Okay.
Oh, I see you have failed to notice my new weapons, Nell. You'll soon tremble before the power of the mightiest ground forces ever.
Oh. Didn't see that coming. See that coming either. Well, let's start with capturing these. cannot attack now. Let's take this back. Load him here. Sure if that's the best strategy here. Let's capture this one. I cannot do anything now, so let's see what happens. Okay, that's not the end of the world. I can heal that unit later. Well, that was nice counter-attack. Okay, so now I should be able to use this. Wonderful. And let's capture this. Okay. I probably could destroy this tank here. But this is tough one, so I might want to withdraw. First of all, let's put this one I can use supply. Oh, that wasn't a good choice. Let's take it back. Let's drop. Okay. And you go back here. Okay, now I can use this. Go there. Okay. This can't do anything. But let's destroy unit. Take this tank here. Higher. Okay, I think I will keep that square. Because I don't want that blue tank to take that place. Let's see. can't. You can move, right? So why doesn't he move? The medium tank. One. I hate that. Okay. So I can move this here. Okay, they joined. I forgot that you can do that. But that won't help you because I can now... destroy you. You have managed to get this far. Now, I'll give you some advice for the future. It's not impossible to stop medium tanks with artillery, but it's tough. Instead, try to stop the medium tanks from crossing the river. Then try to capture the enemy headquarters. If the tanks do get across, well, like I said, concentrate on the enemy HQ. Capture the HQ or defeat all the enemy troops to win. Good luck. does not fire. Or let's fire. Oh, that was stupid. It's not doing anything. Oh no. Well, at least I have the artillery. Protect this unit here. Thank you. go this far. You stay there. Okay, moment of truth. We'll take 2 Let's do this. Or maybe not. Okay. Back there. Thank you. Okay. Okay, charge. So I'm going to take this unit here. Also going to block this here. Take this here. Right. Okay, one down. That was the plan. Way. Doesn't matter. I'm going to win now. Honestly, I thought you were done for this time, but you did it. But now that Olaf has medium tanks, our current tactics won't suffice. I'll have to ask Central Command to send us some too. Keep up the good work.
What? Even my medium tanks were defeated. That no.
But it doesn't look like she has any medium tanks ready to use.
I'm sure I'll enjoy our next encounter.
Okay, well, I was a bit cautious not to attack earlier. That's why the B rank. Okay. Let's continue next time. See you then.